Hey guys, how you guys doing? I would like to show you guys my best friend. He is a pine wood snake, but he's also called a ringneck snake. I think that's what they call him. But yeah, he is. I don't know how big he is. I'd have to get him measured, and I'll put that in the link in the description. But yeah, see, here's what he's in, right there. And I'm about to take him out, and I'm going to show you guys him. He's pretty nice. I've had him for about 3 years. I hope he's not dead, because he's pretty old. I'm not sure if it's a boy or girl. I don't know yet. There he is. Hey, buddy. There he is. Yep. He's still alive, too. Buddy. Anyway, there he is. Focus. There we go. Check out his belly. Yeah. He's a pretty good snake. See, my iPad ain't focusing right. Wow, that was pretty neat. Starting to constrict me. It's telling me that's enough. Yeah, see, he's got my finger. He's a pretty cool guy. Probably thinking, what in the heck? See, I don't know if you guys can see that ring around his neck. Every time I cut my hands like this, I'll try to burrow into my hand. See, watch this. Uh-oh. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. See, look. Likes to play around. Yeah. He's looking at me. See? Oh, it's okay. Uh-oh. He looks mad. Okay. Don't bite. Don't bite. I'm not sure if they do bite, but I don't think he does. See if I can get him to slither. Yeah, he's a pretty chill one. But I've always got to take care of him. Uh-oh. Be careful. Get him to slither. He's being really slow today. Probably it's just because today's a really cold day. Anyway, I gotta put him. Come on now. There you go. Good boy. Or girl. She's telling me to give me my hugs and kisses. Look, you took it off camera. Well, I'll see if I can add some pictures at the end of the video. He's a pretty cool snake. I mean, if you guys want to have your own snake and not have to spend y'all guys' money. Ugh, he's musking all over me. Ugh. It doesn't smell that bad, actually. It just smells like poop kind of smell. He's a really shy snake. Maybe if he wants to go that way, he can go that way. Ew. No. Ew, he pooped everywhere. Ew, no, buddy. Oh, it's okay. No. Okay, so now you want to move around? That's okay. It's okay. I'm not sure. Make sure you guys leave a comment down below. Make sure you guys can tell me what sex is this? Come on, focus. Give me tongue kisses. Give me tongue kisses. Oh, no. Come on, I'll put you down. Guys ready? Give me tongue. Say goodbyes. Say goodbyes, little fella. Wave your tongue. Say goodbye. Ew, that does look nasty. Wave your tongue goodbye. Come on. Say goodbye. Anyways, ring snake, ring net snake. I'll see you guys later. Say goodbye again. Come on, buddy. Say goodbye. There you go. But he just shit it everywhere. I gotta feed him at night. They like small frogs and lizards. Go in there. I'm not s like, if you guys wanna like get your own snake. Like, not have to pay like $50 to have a snake. I mean, if you plan on having it in your house, I'd probably say at least buy a tank for them. With the thing, I'd probably say the tank would probably be $20, I guess. And with the heating lamp, probably be $10. $30 is better than $130 for all of it. But yeah, it takes a lot of work, but of course you gotta find food for them. This thing is coming back again and I hate it. You guys are wondering what happened right here? Well, I was running through the woods. I know if you guys ever like ran into something you guys can't see, right? And just pop, came up right into me. And see, like, when I smile, it's so swollen. See, like, it's really swollen. Yeah, and then I got this, like, all lump in my neck. I'm not sure. I might have swallowed the stick. Right there. Oh, there we go. Now you guys can see it there. But yeah. And then I kept on peeling it, and then I ripped it wide open. But yeah. It's probably a swollen lymph node. But if you guys know what this is right here, please let me know. It's not my Adam's apple. I'll see you guys later.